That's a great example of what not to do for an emergency vehicle. Keep driving until they're right up behind you. Don't do that, people.